Ito, the towns of Taft, San Julian, Barangay City, Balingaga, Lawaan, Marabot, Basay, Pinabakdaw, Hinabangan are subject to jolts by the movements of the southern summer lineament. That's according to PBOX. Meron man tayo din sa northern summer na nagtra-traverse sa towns of Allen, Victoria, and San Isidro. Whereas dito sa Leyte, yung Philippine fault zone stretches from Mahaplag, Ormoc, Kananga, Kapuokan, Javier, MacArthur, La Paz, Abuyog, Burawin, Leyte, Alvera. So, meron pang towns of Sugod, Libangon, San Bernard, Liloan, San Ricardo, and Southern Leyte.
Oo, director, itong fault line na to, yung last na na-refer or na-monitor siya na movement niya, kailan yun siya, sir?
Yung last, I think, was yun sa Ormoc. It was in 2017 ba yun? 2008?
2017.
No.
2017
yata. Oo.
So, ito yung pag sinabi natin that the bigger one, it is because nasa malawak niyang coverage, no?
because of the ano ang tawag dito, yung haba ng fault line.
Pero it doesn't mean naman na dahil malakas.
Hindi talaga mapredict. Kasi according to PhilBox, if the quake will start at the Philippine Trench sa northern summer na part, it might reach a magnitude of 7.9.
Pag sa northern summer
mag-start, if lang, doon sa northern summer mag-start, it will reach a magnitude of 7.9. And yung tsunami height is predicted to be 9 meters in eastern summer. Then sa Leyte, that would be around 4 to 5 meters. That is based on the data of PhilBox. So, yun yung prediction ng PhilBox talaga.
Oo. Pero, Director, with all the preparations na ginagawa po natin in coordination with different government agencies natin, capable tayo dito sa Eastern Visayas?
Capable to
respond just in case na magkaroon ng
We are building that capacity, ano. That's why last June we had also yung regional rescue jamboree natin, if you recall. So yung kailangan talaga dyan is syempre continuous training, continuously building up our capacity, continuously upgrading our equipments. So it's a continuous process kasi hindi talaga natin masasabi with all certainty na 7.9 o 4 lang, o ano, we really don't. That's the problem with earthquakes. Eh. Yung bagyo, malayo pa lang, malalaman mo na, ano yan, super typhoon yan, o ano yan. But with earthquakes, talagang, it's a whole different thing. Eh.
Okay.